drunk and cold. Can't get no help from nobody. I'd sell my soul to find one more drink left in that bottle. They say I'm worthless and all hope for me is gone. So heaven help me, I'm trying to beat the morning home. Lord, don't let the daylight show the shame on my face. Just let me hide in my disgrace.
Let me hide in my disgrace.
There, I'll bet she's sitting there just waiting. She won't ask where I've been or why I'm drinking. She knows it's hopeless, but she keeps hanging on. Heaven help me,
heaven help me,
I'm trying to beat the morning home. Lord, I know I've tried many times before, but this time I really mean it, so please help me.
Try to beat the morning home.
Came riding in on the sunrise on a hot West Texas day. A fancy man in a painted wagon with some fancy things to say. Looks like you folks need some water. Well, water is my game. And for the small price of $100, I bet you I could make it rain.
So step back, non-believers. For the rain will never come. Someone start that fire burning. Somebody beat the drum. He said some may think I'm crazy for making all these claims, but I swear before this day is over, you folks are gonna see some rain.
They all just stood there staring, trying to believe. But there was one named Lizzie Cooper who said he was a lying cheat. She said, you call yourself a rain man, well, you ought to be ashamed. We're starting all these people dreaming, thinking you can make it rain.
Step back, non-believers, or the rain will never come. Someone keep that fire burning. Somebody beat the drum. He said some may think I'm crazy for making all these claims, but I swear before this day is over, you folks are gonna see some rain.
Hey, Lizzie, well, a man's got to have a dream. And if you can't walk on the inside with me, I'll meet you in between. Oh, come with me, Lizzie, and the stars will write your name. And if you still think I'm lying to you, look.
look yonder, there comes the rain.
Step back, non-believers, for the rain will never come. Someone keep that fire burning, somebody beat the drum. He said some may think I'm crazy for making all these claims, but I swear before this day is over, you folks are gonna see some rain.
Big wheels rolling, moving on. Big wheels rolling, gotta keep them going. Big wheels rolling, moving on. The white line is the lifeline to a nation, and men like Will and Sonny make it move. Living like a gypsy, always on the go, doing what they best know how to do. Jamming gears has got to be a fever, 'cause men become addicted to the grind. It takes a special breed to be a truck driving man, and a steady hand to pull that load behind. Big wheels rolling, big wheels rolling, moving on. Big wheels rolling, gotta keep them going. Big wheels rolling, moving on. Country music keeps them going, and Will and Sonny keep on moving on. A good hot cup of coffee is waiting up ahead, and the rhythm of the highway hums along. Jamming gears has got to be a fever, 'cause men become addicted to the grind. It takes a special breed to be a truck driving man, and a steady hand to pull that load behind. Big wheels rolling, big wheels rolling, moving on. Big wheels rolling, gotta keep them going. Big wheels rolling, moving on.
Today I heard my woman say something I never heard her say before. She just told me she was gonna leave me, and that she didn't love me anymore. But I know that the love and kindness and the understanding that she had when I first met her is still there, somewhere. So I'm gonna get down on my knees and I'm gonna say to my baby, touch the hand of the man that made you a woman, then tell me you don't love me anymore. I was the first man to ever hold you in a special kind of way. Those unfamiliar feelings that caused you to tremble, I know you remember today. Before you decide you're gonna leave me and do things you've never done before. Touch the hand of a man that made you a woman, then tell me you don't love me. The two lips that once held sweet surprises surprised me and said goodbye today. And those two loving arms that used to reach for me just reached out and pushed me away. I know you believe you don't love me. Before you walk out that door, touch the hand of the man that made you a woman, then tell me you don't love me anymore. How
can I be sure you're being honest with me? Can I take your love for truth? There comes a time in every man's life when he needs a little proof. So show me something different, something I ain't never seen before. This time, instead of getting up and going home to him, just get up